Dan Diaconescu will be the next president of Romania as it seems, so I went there to have a talk with him, but I got arrested on my way to his office. The policeman that arrested me was a fake policeman. He actually was Ahmed the dead terrorist. He told me he was paid to destroy OTV, but he didn't want to say who paid him. Do you think Ahmed will destroy OTV? Vote yes or no.